as we hold a feeling and an emotion, what we're doing is we are holding a vibratory pattern in the liquid crystal of our bodies.